I started my exotic entertainment business with nothing but the sizable contents of my leather pants.
Leave us alone for a minute. The Colombian cartel is making spanks somewhere in Liberty, but we don't know where. And they seem to know everything we're doing before we do. We got us a rat. There's a guy named Curly Bob, works the bar in Luigi's. He's been throwing more money around than he's earning. He ain't pimping or pushing, so he must be talking. He usually gets a taxi home after work, so follow him. And if he's ratting us out, kill him.
Equinox, softening life's harsh realities.
Here's one that brings down the house when I do my weekly Michael Hunt's Racquetball Jam at Liberty City's.
I saw Saturday Night Beaver, and did you know those little fellas? They never take a break. They just disco dance, a dam build. It's crazy.
Disposable music.
To Lips 106.
So, there you go.
Here comes our little friend, Mr. Big Mouth himself.
Were you followed? You know what goes on here is our little secret, Amigo.
No, I wasn't followed. You got my stuff?
Here's your spank, Squealer. Now talk.
Okay, so the Leones are fighting wars on two fronts. They're in a turf war with the Triads, with no sign of either side giving up. Meanwhile, Joey Leone has stirred up some bad blood with the Ferrellis. Every day they're losing men and influence in the city. Salvatore's becoming dangerous and paranoid. He expects everybody and everything.
And with loyalty like yours, what has he possibly got to worry about?